from Oxfordshire some years ago. It's a tremendous difference in the general attitude. People have got more time here.
I think it's just a happy place, isn't it, really?
Yeah, probably agree. Yeah, yeah, could be better. Could be higher up the charts, couldn't we, I suppose, yeah.
Stoke-on-Trent is calculated to be 3 points over the UK average. Stoke was beaten by more northern cities, however residents here are definitely proud to be from the 15th happiest place in the UK.